just towards the end, I guess. Next castle now. Is this actually gonna be a level, or is this gonna be kind of like is this gonna be a level like, or a homage to Crash 1, where the last level before the last level before the final boss is just a little bonus room. Yeah, that looks like an actual level. Is that tiny? That's tiny. Baby Vortex. So that goes against his design about having a lowercase n for the baby. That's a knight. Is that Sharon?
You'll never find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa. But how?
No. None of these paintings are that. Gordex, you have a weird layout for having books and stuff. Anything up here? Some crates. Those don't disappear. Those. Come on. I'm already not liking this level. Sort of a theme here that the later levels I don't really care for. It's not gonna help. They're in an instant kill. I don't fucking know. Are they not an insta-kill? Whatever. I love Crash, but I'm sorry. At this point, I just want the game to be over. I don't think this is fun. I'm straight up say it here. I don't think this is fun. Again. What? Oh. I forgot I got another mask. What kind of trap is that, though? Get your own hoverboard, go away. Depth of field. What is that? Oh, I missed the box apparently earlier. God damn it. I didn't even move forward that time, but whatever. Oh. Yeah, fucking damn.
Oh. Okay, I guess that's how you do that. Oh my god, fuck this. God damn it, I... Knight's armor. I get it's a castle, but it's 1996, man.
gimmick. I did it as fast as I could. Who doesn't matter here? Oh my god! I should not have double jumped. Doesn't matter if I'm immune or not, apparently. Yeah, I guess it's only the ones that don't have a that are on like oh my god that are not above a bonus but that I can take one hit. Supposed to do it legitimate, but I don't fucking know at this point. Hello.
Help! Help! Quit struggling! Don't make me! Help! Anyone! We have an evil doppelganger situation! I'm not a doppelganger! I'm... No, forget it! Help! Here, that'll shut me up!
Wait, what? Okay. I'm getting so tired of this level. I'm tired of this game. There's a thing about making it difficult, but then there's a thing about making it feel like fucking impossible. That was my bad. How would you do this on retro when you have limited lives and you can game over? I'm on modern without with infinite lives. Rock was not gonna help, buddy. I hit it as fast as possible! There's a checkpoint right after that part, too. Oh my god. Hit it as fast as possible! Oh, hey, cool, thanks. Checkpoint right there. Used.
Fucking finally, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, fuck this level. How? What? Okay. I would be giving up right now if this wasn't literally the last level. God damn it. That was me being dumb. That's me just trying to rush. Try not to get too ragey, but I am super pissed right now. All you gotta say? Oh my god. my god. It'd probably be the one level I die 100 times on.
Being dumb. I don't care at this point. No, I'm not in retro mode. Fucking. Okay. Again, I don't care. I did R2 as fast as I possibly could, but whatever. I just want to be done with this fucking level. Cool. Great, 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 fucking great. Wow.
Why did I do it at the wrong time? Trying to rush now is making me die a lot more. Even though I've already died 95 times in this level. Myself. And I press circle for some reason. God fucking damn it. Why is it never far enough? Anyone having this much trouble? Or if everyone is? No idea. We don't double jump there. I don't think I've learned that yet. I think with almost 200 deaths, I would have learned that by now. Oh my god, finally! Oh my god. I don't know what that would have done, but who cares? Well, apparently I can jump over that. What? I'm not going back. I fucking got... Oh, that only took 28 more minutes. Fuck that level. 176 over 3. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, dude. Oh my god. And you got a cortex level, cool. Ding, double. I imagine that's doing Cortex Castle again. The past unmasked. Let's see if this is another, like, fun fight, or if this is, like, you know, something poopy. Like, these two different sessions, one from yesterday and one from today, are probably going to be, once they're mashed up into a VOD, they're probably going to be mixed together, because I spent entirely too long on that one particular section of the damn level. Ask Cortex.
Do you have any idea how stubborn I used to be?
Yes.
I need to stop him from making you. But I can't kill him because that would kill me. So I guess that means I'll have to kill you.
Did we not get to see Pass Yoink. Crash? Oh no, he yoinked.
Did you jump on the shoot-o-matic?
Cheater. Yes.
Blast it!
Oh,
Help! Unbelievable! Just relax and accept non-existence.
Okay. Oh, he's using the mask against you. That's a neat idea.
Shoot-o-matic! Shoot!
God damn it. The good thing there's checkpoints for... I still think... Well, that's a good thing, I guess. That's still kind of a design flaw where you think you have to put checkpoints after each phase.
Automatic. Shoot! Unbelievable! Assistant, help!
Alright. I know where they're gonna be. I jumped too early.
Shoot-o-matic! Shoot! Assistant, go! There we go.
Okay.
Shoot-o-matic! Shoot! Stop that! Assistant, help!
Finally, jeez.
Time out!
Okay.
Fire!
We're doing this now, apparently.
I can smell your fleas boiling.
Fleas, huh?
Careful, I might flip. Yes, your whole world is upside down. Confused? Disoriented? I can see your tiny brain cells frying themselves.
Okay. I'll give this credit. This is a creative boss. God damn it. I ducked. God damn it. Again. How do I get an opening to hit him? Okay, that was lucky. Not so lucky. Not so lucky again. Oh, shoot a medic.
Blast it! Assistant, go!
There.
Can't keep up the pace. Leap out!
Okay.
Slowly. Ready, set. Power before Cortex. Stop that.
Okay.
Slowly.
Do you need to speed up time though? I wasn't able to do that with a mask.
Power before Cortex.
God damn it. Okay, I gotta follow there.
Slowly. Ready, set. Power before Cortex. Unbelievable.
This is kind of like a variant of Tiny.
Slowly. Ready, set. Power before Cortex.
I jumped.
Slowly. Ready, set. Power before Cortex. Stop that.
Okay, what? Death of Field, what?
There we go. Slowly. Ready, set.
I wish he didn't say that every time, but okay. What? Okay.
Slowly. Ready, set. Power before Cortex. Blast it! Superb! Pizza! Slowly! Ready, set! Tower before Cortex! Blast it! Go!
Oh, come on, really? I have... Alright,
let's go.
Slowly. Ready, set. Power before Cortex.
There, finally, geez.
Rude? Enough. I'm bored of your shenanigans.
What are you gonna do here?
Stop that! Blast it! Persistent! Go!
Oh, fuck. Come on. Why was that the easiest phase?
Not like this.
Crates were your downfall.
Must have taken a hit to the old temporal lobe. But a fallen foe can only mean one thing. It came to blows, and I won!
My new general's first order of business will be to dispose of you.
We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex. But Dr. Vortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do. Failure again.
Explains a lot.
You stay.
I do like the fact that they did show the intro, and Crash apparently messed with that.
Somebody needs a little time out.
Somewhere he can't cause any trouble.
Enjoy the end of the universe.
Diner is back and ready for you. Take a day to delectable dishes inspired by my interdimensional travels. Enjoy the breeze with our innovative 3-wall dining room design. Dingo's Diner, health and safety rated D for delicious.
Warning, D is a failing sanitation grade and does not stand for delicious.
Kind of figured that.
Ah, peace at last.
Definitely look at the glass half full there. Yeah, Mel Winkler ended up dying this year. So it's not doesn't surprise me that they would put that in there because he was the original voice of Aku Aku.
This game has been a work of fiction. Any similarities to any marsupials, talking masks, dingo alligator hybrids, or evil science guys with weirdly shaped heads, living or dead, is purely coincidental. You should not have played this game if you suffer from Wumpa allergy, crash rash, fear of alternate dimensions, fear of moving platforms, fear of still platforms, fear of sequels, fear of squishy noises, fear of bouncy noises, fear of super science, fear of collecting things, fear of 90s nostalgia.
Okay, this confirms Roger Craig Smith was in it.
Inability to forgive those who have wronged you. Inability to pick a restaurant when someone asks you what you're hungry for. Inability to remember where you parked.
I relate to that.
Tummy. For more information on bandicoots and their diet, habitat, mating habits, birthday wish lists, and shoe sizes, visit your local library or ask your grandma. I don't know if she has any prior experience with bandicoots, but she's very wise, and I'm sure she'd love to hear from you. The makers of this game do not in any way endorse eating at Dingo Dial's Diner, which has been known to cause trans-dimensional discharge, intestinal rifts, wumpa whooping cough, parasitic slime boils, random teleportation into darker timelines, and uncontrollable mewing like a little kitty cat during important business meetings. Any unauthorized exhibition, distribution, or
duplication. The reason I'm not skipping this is because of this.
And why would you want to hurt our feelings? We've always said really nice things about you. We even said your new haircut looked great, even though it was kind of a weird length for you. Guests of Crash Bandicoot stay at Insane Beach Suites, which is just a log with some moss on it. The moss is really soft, though, so you should be able to get a good night's sleep. What, are you too good to sleep on a log? Sorry, Your Majesty, I suppose you want a continental breakfast instead of a handful of ants that make their nest under the tree. Jeez Louise, there's no pleasing some people! Can you give me a minute? Okay, I'm ready to go again. The events of this game are absolutely 100% canonical. Unless you didn't like them, in that case it was all a dream.
Is that a... Yeah, I figured they used a cinematic from Insane Trilogy. They didn't recreate it, which is why the design of Crash looks weird compared to, like, this game. Was that last part a reference? Because... I don't know how many games have done it. The thing that comes to mind is what they did with Postal 3 and with Postal 2, Lost Paradise, retcon Postal 3 as a dream, and then it's just basically Postal 1, 2, and 4 that are canon in that. But apparently he's done, so let's skip that. And we're back to the dimensional map. So, yeah. This game's incredibly frustrating. It's unnecessarily hard at times. I get if I was going for 100% triple spin.
That's how. Oh, cool. Yeah, we unlocked the beat the game skin. Ooh. What's Coco skin? They're basically hurt, apparently. But anyway. But that was Crash Bandicoot 4. We beat the game. I just think it's unnecessarily difficult in a lot of areas just to complete the game. I get if we were going for 106% for it to be that difficult, but easily my least favorite level in the entire game is Cortex Castle, given how many times I died in it, nearly 200 times, majority of those times being on that very last section right before the exit. I'm not going to do a tier list and rate what levels are the worst and what are better, but... but easily. Hey, look, there's Retro Crash. They should have, like, Insane Trilogy Crash somewhere. But I don't see that. Anyway, but it's been 47 minutes. Though this didn't take as long as I thought it would. I thought it would take me another, like, hour and a half. But this is mainly what today's stream was going to be, was me trying to beat the game. If I go and 100% it, I'm not going to stream it. I'm going to do that on my own time. But that was Crash 4. Hope you guys liked it. Didn't mind too much about the raginess that I experienced along the way. But I might come back and stream at some point, maybe Wednesday. Wednesday or Friday. Might actually end up streaming an old Crash game like Crash Twinsanity, for example. Because that's still my favorite Crash game that's not Crash Bandicoot Warped. Crash Bandicoot Warped and Twinsanity are my two favorite Crash games. This doesn't even top the top five. It's a good game. It's much better than what we got with Wrath of Cortex, but it has its own problems. And those problems could be unique to me, or those problems could be seen across the board. I do know that people have complained about the difficulty of this game, because it's just a roller coaster the entire time. It doesn't even ease you in. It's just a roller coaster. But I'll see you guys in the next stream or the next video. Bye-bye.